Working from home has taught me that my wife loves me very dearly. Every time the door rings and the postman or the milkman are there, she runs out screaming, "My husband is home! My husband is home!"